हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू आर फाइन एंड यू आर एंजॉयिंग योर स्टडीज़ एंड यू आर कंटिन्यूइंग योर स्टडीज़ प्रॉपरली। योर एग्ज़ाम इज़ वेरी सून, द फर्स्ट टर्म इज़ वेरी सून और मे बी द फाइनल एग्जामिनेशन आफ्टर 2 मंथ्स और 3 मंथ्स, सो टाइम इज़ वेरी लिमिटेड, सो प्लीज़ कंटिन्यू योर स्टडी। ओके, सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अ न्यू चैप्टर विच इज़ ऑल्सो ऑफ द लास्ट सेम यूनिट, बट इट इज़ अ न्यू चैप्टर, चैप्टर नंबर 16, इफेक्ट्स ऑफ पॉल्यूशन। इन लास्ट लेक्चर वी हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस अबाउट द डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ पॉल्यूशन। इन इट वी हैव डिस्कस अबाउट द एयर पॉल्यूशन, वाटर पॉल्यूशन, सॉइल पॉल्यूशन, रेडिएशन पॉल्यूशन, नॉइस पॉल्यूशन, सो वी हैव ऑलरेडी स्टडीड अबाउट इट। सो दिस चैप्टर इज ऑल्सो वेरी ईजी इफ यू रिमेंबर द लास्ट लेक्चर और लास्ट टॉपिक्स। सो टूडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अबाउट द इफेक्ट्स ऑफ पॉल्यूशन। एज वी नो दैट वॉट एवर इट इज द अनवॉन्टेड और द एक्स्ट्रा और द unrequired or which creates problem, these all are the pollution. And the effects, obviously if something is extra, if something is unrequired, if something is creating problem, definitely its effect is very high. So the effect of pollution is very badly on environment, on human beings, surrounding atmosphere, whatever it is on the earth, it very badly impact on it. Even you also heard about the global warming. Due to the global warming, so many problems are creating. So this is all about the introduction of effects of pollution. First of all, as we have discussed about the air pollution, so we have to see the effects of air pollution. What are the effects of air pollution? We know very well about that in the atmosphere, so many gases are already present, like nitrogen, oxygen, argon, CO2, helium, methane, krypton, ammonia, carbon dioxide, xenon, krypton. These so many gases is already present. But we know very well about it, the concentration or the amount is very fixed. Just like nitrogen is 78%, oxygen is 21%, CO2 is 0.03%. So every gas is having their own amount. So if their amount is increases, definitely it creates problem. Just remember, this is also very easy chapter. You have to only read chapter, then it is very easy to understand. Okay, even by your own you can write the answers or anything you can write, only basic concept you have to keep in your mind. So if the concentration of these is increases, definitely what will happen, that creates problem because it imbalances the atmospheric gases. No, so what are these effects comes from? So first of all, we discuss about these three cycles: nitrogen cycle, oxygen cycle and CO2 cycle. What is this cycle? Generally, just like in bicycle, we know that there is a wheel continuously revolving and then the bicycle is moving, same like that cycle. First of all, talking about the nitrogen cycle, already you have studied in biology, chemistry about these all three cycles, but in short I explained you. In the nitrogen, just like in the atmosphere, already nitrogen gas is present due to the lightning and thundering and nitrifying. This N2 is divided into simpler complex, simpler form, and this is taken by the plants. These plants are eaten by the animals. Animals are buried, and then after buried, it is again comes in the form of, due to the decomposition. Due to decomposition, this again comes in the atmosphere. So by this way, by this cycle, this maintains the balance of nitrogen. Same like that, another one, it is the oxygen cycle. In the atmosphere, oxygen is present. So this oxygen is taken by the plants by the process of the photosynthesis, and these plants are taken by the animals or human beings, and again these humans and animals are died and then buried, decomposed, and then again these is come in the form of that in the atmosphere. So this is again the one cycle of oxygen. Second one, it is the same of the CO2. CO2 is also, CO2 is present in the atmosphere. CO2 is taken by the it was the O2 cycle, and then now I'm talking about the oxygen cycle. So oxygen is also same like that. The oxygen is taken by the animals and plants, animals, and then these are taken by the in the form of decompose, and after decomposition by the plants, and then again in the form of carbon, they are come in the contact of the एटमॉस्फेयर. सो बाय दिस वे दिस थ्री साइकिल्स आर देयर, नाइट्रोजन साइकिल, ऑक्सीजन साइकिल एंड CO2 साइकिल. सो आई होप इट इज वेरी सिंपल. जनरली नाइट्रोजन, ऑक्सीजन एंड कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड इज प्रेजेंट इन द एटमॉस्फेयर बाय द प्लांट्स एंड एनिमल्स इट इज टेकिंग. After decomposition again comes and remain in the form of original form. So this is a bicycle or this is a cycle, okay, of this. So what will happen when these cycles are imbalancing, the consumer or the producer are imbalanced, either plants or animals increase or decrease, so that definitely it affects, okay. Why? Because we are cutting down the forest and these all are the impact of it. Now if this happens, so what are the effects of air pollution on human health? Definitely we know that very well about, it's very simple. What will happen as we are burning the fossil fuels, we burn the fossil fuels, what will happen? The amount of CO2 is increases. If amount of CO2 is increases, we know that very well, the most of the living organisms are taking oxygen. CO2 increases, O2 decreases, or the quality of air is decreases. So it creates a health problem, basically for the breathing problem. What kind of problem? Breathing problem. So what are the impact on human beings? The impact of human beings are like a higher risk of asthma. Asthma is there. Respiratory problem is mostly. Then mostly in the carcinogenic, you have studied in biology. Carcinogenic means which cause a cancer. The cancer agent, because the pollution also creates a cancer in bodies. Okay, and it also impact on the immune system, endocrine system, reproductive system. So these are also impacting, and it also impacting on the food chain. As I already explained, the food chain, you know very well about from class 6th or from class 3rd onwards, you study about the food chain. So these mixes with the food chain, and by the accumulation of these, it is also called the biomagnification. Remember this term, okay, it will come in the examination. Biomagnification, it means what? With the food chain, the amount of poisonous things is increases. This is called the, just like if this is taken the 100%, that only 1% toxic substance, then it will becomes 10%, then 20%, and then it is increasing by a food chain. This is called the biomagnification. It means the toxic substance is increasing by the food chain. This is called the biomagnification. This is also impacting on the body to body. And the last one, it is completely on the danger. It means those that are in the last stage of the food chain, they are in the danger. So this is all about the effects of effects on the human health. Next one, I'm talking about the effects of water pollution. So it is also very simple, the effects of water pollution by the disease caused by the microorganism, those that are living in the water body, chemical toxic substance which are in the polluted water, the generally disease caused by the, just like mosquitoes are the mosquitoes, they are means they are breeding in the storage water, just like a malaria, dengue, chikungunya, these the breeding of mosquito is also happening in the water, storage water, and just like this is by the biological agents. So this is contaminated water. This is all about that, about the effects of water pollution. But generally we are affected by a waterborne diseases. Waterborne disease, it means that the disease caused by the water. Generally a very common disease, it is called the typhoid. Okay, whenever you understand, I think already you have one more thing. Whenever you are study any subject, you have to interlink other subject too. So you have to link a biology, chemistry also with this topic. Okay, it will be helpful for you. So typhoid, it is also caused by this waterborne. So typhoid is a very common disease by the contaminated water. So remember about it. Rest of these, the other disease, waterborne diseases like the hepatitis, it is by the virus. Okay, diarrhea, it is also common because this diarrhea, it is commonly, it is in the children's. Okay, then cholera is also the disease of this. So these all are the diseases which is caused by the water. And last time I already explained you about the one terminology, it is called the eutrophication. What is the eutrophication? Generally the depletion of oxygen. When the amount of nitrogen substance in the water, then the algae is growing very fast. एंड दिस एल्गी इज सराउंडेड द सर्फेस ऑफ वाटर एंड ड्यू टू सर्फेस वाटर द अमाउंट ऑफ एक्सचेंज ऑफ ऑक्सीजन इन वाटर इज वेरी लेस एंड ड्यू टू इट द डिप्लीशन ऑफ ऑक्सीजन इज लेस. जनरली यू इन वन वर्ड यू रिमेंबर द डिप्लीशन ऑफ ऑक्सीजन. डिप्लीशन ऑफ ऑक्सीजन इट मीन्स द यूट्रोफिकेशन वेन द अमाउंट ऑफ ऑक्सीजन इज डिक्रीजेज ड्यू टू द पॉल्यूशन इन वाटर दिस इज कॉल्ड यूट्रोफिकेशन. सो रिमेंबर दिस टू टर्मोलॉजी यूट्रोफिकेशन बायोमैग्निफिकेशन. ओके दिस इज इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर एग्जामिनेशन. नेक्स्ट वन देर आर सम ऑल्सो केमिकल्स विच अफेक्ट द ह्यूमन बींग्स जस्ट लाइक द फ्लोराइड लेड पेस्टिसाइड्स आर्सेनिक मर्करी देन हाई नाइट्रेट्स. दीज आर द केमिकल्स और द मेटल्स. ओके generally we know that this is generally evacuated or the released by the factories or the where this is mining is also. Okay, so just remember about it, just like the detergent, solvent, cyanides, mineral sulfides, ammonia, these all are released by the factories. And also some mines, they're releasing a toxic metals like fluoride, arsenic, lead, nitrate, pesticides, cobalt, cadmium, tin, mercury. So these all are the poisonous material released directly into the water. Then it causes a huge amount of diseases or the problems. Okay, now first of all, one by one I'm talking about the fluorides. Fluoride is very important for our body because the teeth is covered a thin layer, it is of fluoride which protects the teeth. Okay, fluorosis. Okay, if it is not there, so fluorosis is there. Then humped back stiffness, it means the backbone is the joint problem. And then another one is the dental fluorosis. So these all are the disease caused by this fluoride. Next one, it is the lead. Okay, this is by the lead by the central nervous system. It creates problem of the nervous system problem. Then I'm talking about the pesticides create problem of tumors, basically cancer, chromosomal alteration, brain damage or impotency, cancer. Okay, impotency, these all are the disease by the pesticides. Next one it is the arsenic. It is the due to cause it nausea, vomiting, stomach burn, shock, the heart attack. Okay, so these all are the disease by the arsenic. Next one, it is the mercury is very poisonous. Generally you also see this mercury, it is in thermometer. Okay, if anyone take it immediately, it will he or she will die. Okay, so it is a very poisonous material. It causes a nervous system problem, insomnia, tremor, bleeding. Okay, there is also very important incident on this mercury in Japan in 1950. There was an incident, it is called the Minamata incident. What is called the Minamata incident? Minamata incident means what? Near to Japan coastal area, there is an island, it is called the Minamata. Okay, and in it, there is one factory, it releases the mercury from it. And due to the releasing of this mercury, the near water in the ocean, it is polluted with the mercury. And the fishes living in that area, they also take the food from that water. So definitely they are affected by this mercury. And people, those are living on that coastal area, they also take the fishes from that sea. This is the coastal area and these fishes are there. These people are also taking these fishes. So continuously the people are dying. Then finally government is taking initiatives and then find out the reason why the people are dying. And they found that due to this factory, they releases the mercury in a toxic substance, and these fishes are taking, and these fishes are taken by the people, and that's why they are doing dying. So this is all about the Minamata incident. It was happened in the Japan. Okay, remember about due to the mercury. Next one, it is the high nitrate. Already I explained you about the high nitrate. When the nitrogen is very high, it is in the water, it also cause the eutrophication. Okay, so this is all about the different metals. Next one, it is the effects of soil pollution. The effects of soil pollution already we have discussed, only you have to remember that when the large amount of toxic substances like the fertilizers, pesticides, these all are the poisonous, एंड इट इज़ यूज इन द सॉइल एंड इट इज़ कम्प्लीटली मेड अप ऑफ विद द केमिकल्स बिकॉज दे आर टू टाइप्स ऑफ द मैन्योर एंड द फर्टिलाइजर. सो फर्टिलाइजर इज मेड अप ऑफ द केमिकल्स एंड दिस केमिकल्स आर वेरी हार्मफुल ऑफ द सॉइल एंड दे आर मेकिंग डिपोजिशन ऑन द सर्फेस ऑफ द सॉइल एंड ड्यू टू इट द फर्टिलिटी ऑफ सॉइल आफ्टर पीरियड ऑफ टाइम 10 or 8 years द फर्टिलिटी ऑफ सॉइल इज डिक्रीजेज. सो इट अफेक्ट्स द फर्टिलिटी ऑफ लूजिंग द फर्टिलिटी ऑफ सॉइल एज वेल एज इट ऑल्सो पॉल्यूट दैट डिक्रीज द पॉइजनस थिंग्स जस्ट लाइक पेस्टिसाइड्स. द वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट बैक्टीरिया विच इज लिविंग इन द सॉइल जस्ट लाइक द नाइट्रो फिक्सिंग बैक्टीरिया ओके लेग्यूमिनस बैक्टीरिया तो दे ऑल्सो किल इट. सो बिकॉज ऑफ दैट द नाइट्रोजन कंपोजिशन इज डिक्रीजिंग सो इट कॉजेज अ ड्रॉट सम एरियाज इज बिकम अ ड्रॉट द बैरन लैंड मीन्स द बंजर जमीन ओके सो द लैंड इज बिकम बैरन ड्यू टू दिस एक्सेस अमाउंट ऑफ केमिकल्स फर्टिलाइजर्स. सो दिस इज ऑल अबाउट द बैड इफेक्ट ऑफ सॉइल पोल्यूशन ओके. नेक्स्ट वन इट इज द इफेक्ट ऑफ नॉइस पोल्यूशन. यू नो वेरी वेल अबाउट इट. ड्यू टू दिस नॉइस पोल्यूशन द पीपल्स आर इन डिसकम्फर्ट इट मे बी इन टेम्पररी और द परमानेंट दे लॉस द हियरिंग प्रॉब्लम दे लॉस हियरिंग प्रॉब्लम लास्ट टाइम आई ऑलरेडी डिस्कस. जनरली वॉट दे आर कॉजेज द स्लीप डिस्टर्बेंसेज द बेसिक प्रॉब्लम इट इज ऑफ द स्लीप डिस्टर्बेंसेज हियरिंग लॉस इंटरफेरेंस इन द कम्युनिकेशन एनॉयंस हेड एक जनरल फटीग राइज इन द ब्लड प्रेशर प्रॉब्लम विद द डाइजेस्टिव सिस्टम. सो दिस ऑल आर द बेसिकली द प्रॉब्लम फ्रॉम द ब्रेन मेंटल प्रॉब्लम वी कैन से दैट द मेंटल प्रॉब्लम बिकॉज द ईयर्स आर लोकेटेड ऑन द हेड सो दैट्स वाई इट्स इम्पैक्टिंग ऑन ह्यूमन बिहेवियर एंड ब्रेन ओके. सो जस्ट कीप इन माइंड दिस ऑल आर द इफेक्ट्स. नेक्स्ट वन इट इज द इफेक्ट्स ऑफ रेडिएशन. येस इट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट यू हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड लास्ट टाइम आई ऑलरेडी एक्सप्लेन यू दिस रेडिएशन इज वेरी हार्मफुल बिकॉज इट नॉट इम्पैक्टिंग ओनली द बॉडी इट इम्पैक्ट इन टू द सेल इन नॉट इन टू द सेल इन द सेल देर इज अ जेनेटिक मटेरियल क्रोमोजोम्स इट ऑल्सो इम्पैक्टिंग द क्रोमोजोम जेनेटिक मटेरियल ओके. सो दैट्स वाई इट इज वेरी हार्मफुल. सो बेसिकली दिस इज अफेक्टिंग ऑन टू वेज. फर्स्ट इज सोमेटिक अनदर वन इज जेनेटिक. सोमेटिक इट मीन्स ऑन द सेल लेवल ओके ऑन द बॉडी लेवल ओके एंड जेनेटिक इट मीन्स इन ऑन द जेनेटिक लेवल. द सोमेटिक इज ऑल्सो डिवाइडेड इंटू टू पार्ट्स द इमीडिएट एंड डिले. इमीडिएट इट मीन्स इमीडिएटली इट इज कॉजिंग एंड डिले इट मीन्स फॉर द सम पीरियड ऑफ टाइम. देन आफ्टर इट इज डिले एंड इमीडिएट. दिस इमीडिएट इज ऑल्सो जस्ट लाइक अ रेडिएशन ऑफ सिकनेस ओके एंड दिस acute radiation syndrome acute radiation syndrome this the table is also given in your book you can consult it okay. If I am talking about the delay so delay is leukemia abnormalities carcinogenic shortening of life so this is all about it. And I am talking about the genetic so in genetic there are two types chromosomal and point mutation. Mutation it means the a primary stage of cancer okay. Mutation is the primary stage of cancer. In the chromosomal mutation means on the basis of the chromosome it means the next generation is also affecting of the same disease. I think you have studied in biology also okay. So in biology lecture you also understood this okay. This is all about the effects of pollution. We are also having a two case studies Bhopal gas or Chernobyl disaster. So Bhopal gas tragedy is also very worst in the world okay. It was happening 2 and 3 December 1984 in Madhya Pradesh, Bhopal. Okay, so it was happening that what will happen? There was a factory, pesticide factory. Okay, it is called the name of the factory. It is the Union Carbide. What is the name of that? Union Carbide. It is a Union Carbide pesticides factory. Okay, near about 40 tons of methyl isocyanate. There is a one gas is used. MIC. Methyl isocyanate is used. Which one? Methyl isocyanate is used 40 tons. Due to the failure of the cooling system, the methyl isocyanate gas leakage, and due to the leakages, the surrounding area of the factory is affecting. The whole Bhopal is affecting it. And near about 35,000 to 40,000 people, 35 to 40,000 people died on that time period of time. And after that, it also impacting a long period of most of the peoples are having the problem of the nervous system problem here, that hearing problem, listening problem, the eyes are not properly working, the nose, the breathing problem. This is all about that. And After the incident of it, there was one council, it is Indian Council of Medical Research. It discloses the result, what are the bad impacts of it. So the effects of Bhopal gas tragedy, it is the blood circulation, they are completely toxifying. The brain, kidney, lungs, muscles, gastrointestinal system, they completely damage. Okay, various plants, even not only human beings, plants, tissue is also affecting due to the chromosomal aberration. Okay, so this is all about the effects of the Bhopal gas tragedy. Next one, it is the Chernobyl disaster. This Chernobyl disaster was happened in the Ukraine. Okay, now it is Ukraine, but it is in earlier USSR, Union Soviet, okay, Soviet Union, okay. So in 1991, the Ukraine was divided, okay. So Union Soviet or Soviet Union. So in these incidents, the same, there was a reactor, nuclear reactor was there. The failure of the cooling system, due to the failure of nuclear cooling system, the, and also the another reason is the building, the build quality of this nuclear reactor is also very weak. Due to it, what will happen? The leakage is spread all over the area, and due to it, the whole surrounding area is affected. Near about 2,000-3,000 people are dying on the same period of time. And not only the humans, the area surrounded, it is completely become barren and infertile, because the vegetation which is there, it is completely died, and no vegetation can grow after 70 years. Okay, till the 70 years, the effect is till 70 years. Okay, so its impact is also very badly. So this is all about the chapter. It is also a very simple chapter. You can understand about it. Exam is very soon, so you have to prepare for it. Thank you so much. Next time we will meet.